What is this?
This? This is home.
And where are the crew of the Stargazer?
Oh, how quaint. How provincial. How yesterday's Enterprise of you. There is no Stargazer.
What do you mean? What have you done?
Show them a world of their own making and they ask you what you've done. So human of you.
Have you had enough of playing games with other people's lives? I am no longer your pawn.
Well, you undersell yourself, Jean-Luc. You are more than just a piece. Why, you're the very board upon which this game is played.
And I am too old for your bullshit.
Old, yes. How unfair time is. So many wrinkles. So many disappointments.
What do you want, Q? Will you come to the point?
You want me to cut to the chase?
Yes!
For the chase is cut, Picard. The chase is bleeding. The chase is dying in your arms. And I am but a suture in the wound.
Are you... Q, you are not well. Harvest was this morning, but...
Same day, same time. Different harvest.
Q, I ask you once more, and for the last time, where is the Stargazer and her crew?
I intervened. You see, I thought to myself, I really must see Jean-Luc. So I simply sought out the nearest explosion.
What do you want, Q?
Oh, I could tell you. But you're far too clever to listen. That said, we're never too old to be students of our own behaviors, Jean-Luc.
I have had enough of your stupid patronizing.
And I've had enough of your obstinance, your stubbornness, your insistence on changing in all ways but the one that matters. This is not a lesson. It's a penance. You like the skies here? In your history, humanity discovered a way to spare the planet they were in the process of murdering. Here, they just keep the corpse on life support.
In heaven's name.
Well, paradise has to have staff. Come on. Who's going to mow the grass, fertilize the apple tree? And why pay for help when you can have alien slaves?
I would never.
Ever. I would never. Such moral convictions are the luxury of the victors.